Brian Clough.
And I'm Roger Dennis.
And we are here at beautiful Lake Forest, where the 3rd annual Butt Race International Championships are about to begin.
Yes, they're gassing up now, preparing to start. There's Mr. Beach.
And Mr. Brannick.
Mr. Hunt.
And Mr. Rasnell.
And Jenkins, last year's winner.
Ah, yes, remember him well.
Yes. And now, they're just starting up. They're ready to start this race now. They're just preparing for the starting gun.
They appear to be picking up speed.
They're waiting for the starting
gun. They're quite fast now. Oh, bad luck. Jenkins has been shot. Oh, well, as the remaining four contenders go on down the road, back to the film.
Disgusting.
Horrible waste of human life.
Mr. Beach is in first place, followed closely by Mr. Hunt.
And Mr. Brannick and Mr. Rasfeld are vying for last position. Around the main turn, still the leaders, and a bit of a pass
here. Oh dear, we may have a collision, folks! Bad luck there! Oh, this is horrible!
They're rolling down the hill.
Blood everywhere!
We'll get back to them.
Control.
We'll get back to them later. Meanwhile, Mr. Jenkins is still quite dead. We get back to the film now.
I'm so sorry.
Mr. Rasnell and Mr. Brannick are appear to be recovering.
Yes, and here are the leaders, Mr. Beach and Mr. Hunt. Mr. Brannick is meeting up with them. Yes, they are meeting up. I don't know where Mr. Rasnell is, but we'll get back to him.
Good evening. We would like to take time out now for a small intermission just to annoy you. At this moment, the filmmakers would like to indulge in a small snack.
Mustard? Oh, yes, yes, you can. Yes. Okay, right. You put a bit of fish on there. Yes, okay. A bit more, yes, okay. Okay, we're almost done now. Okay, a little more, but okay, well, yes, yes. Very nice, very nice. Oh, cigarette box, yes, or...
That was good.
Well, back to the race. Mr. Rasfeld appears to have tried to take a shortcut, but we can't locate him. I think we're trying to get a camera crew in there.
The cameras are trying to find Mr. Rasfeld.
Yes, there he is.
Yeah, there he is.
Oh, awesome.
Oh, no, he's going on the cliff. Oh, no.
Oh, he's dead.
But what's Mr. Beach? Oh, he obviously has no idea where he is. Meanwhile, Mr. Hutt is being hijacked.
All right.
Oh, dear. Badly. Right. Oh, that puts him out.
That means that Mr. Brannock is the only person left in this race. And he's coming up to the finish line. I think he's going to do it.
Yes, I think he's... Oh, no.
He ran out of gas.
Oh, bad luck there.
And so there's no winner. Wait. Jenkins.
Yes. He's across the finish line.
Yes, so that
Jenkins,
means...
the corpse.
For
last year's winner.
For the second year in a row, he wins the Butt Race Nationals again.
Yes, all right. Yeah, Jenkins.
And so as we congratulate the winner, we go back to the regular film.
And now for a short game of Monopoly.